Ow.
Damn.
He shot his head off right after I killed him. These guys got really resistant all of a sudden. They're resistant so much.
I found a police bouton for your depository.
It's like I would have dual wielded those when I was in the game, but it wasn't an option.
Chris,
there's somebody here.
Chris, huh?
Oh,
what do you mean somebody's here?
Here, come here, come here, follow me. Look at this.
Yeah, I was about to say, there's like civilians just dead everywhere. Deceased.
Are they dead?
Everywhere, yes.
Sure it's dead? Ah! No.
No, because we're...
Yeah, it's dead.
No, because even... Oh.
Here, you gotta get back here.
Bitch didn't stand a chance.
let's just make sure we check out everything that's here.
That's where I saw my first one.
Can I open these doors?
Well, I didn't have my first one.
Oh. Chainsaw guy somewhere.
What? Do you hear him?
Yeah. There's an arrow here. Apparently we gotta go that way. Can't open this. This one's got a syringe back there. Actually, I can grab the syringe. Can you? Actually, wait. I kind of actually need one.
Yeah.
I don't have any space, though.
I can't grab it if I have one already. Are we supposed to go up?
Hold up. It's not what it looks like.
It looks weird. Because usually I'm the one taking it.
Exactly. All right. This seems kind of menacing.
Alright, so should I just wait back, just on the off chance that, you know, the chosen one...
Jesus,
chosen one arrives? I think I will.
Good luck. Where the hell are you?
I'm up the stairs.
Up what stairs?
The stairs that took us downstairs.
Oh. No, I don't think you have to be that far, Jesus.
Holy shit.
Well, I don't know, you play it how you want.
Okay, well, let's just do
let's
this
see,
together.
Should I use
Brothers
this?
Forever.
I mean, hold on, let me look at my guns here. Let me figure out one that's got enough ammo to take them down.
Well, I have a magnum of 5 shots. Man, this is
I got
is
a magnum
really
of 15. Guy. Yeah, I could probably take them down with the magnum.
Yeah, but reloading.
Reloading's not all that bad with a magnum.
Oh, what the?
His runner. He's running down here. Come on. Oh, no, that's not a runner. That's a dead... Oh, Jesus Christ, there's two of them.
Don't worry, I have my rifle out. So, let me line up my shots. Take this book out. Oh, I'm out. Oh, loading.
Magnumed. You just got magnumed.
Got magged. Magged. Okay, okay.
Well, just all picked up some magnums and shot you.
Lock up.
Elevator seems to be stuck. It's not going to be working.
Well, yeah, the graffiti wasn't a good sign.
Oh. There's a fancy painting right here. Look at that painting. Look at that painting. What the hell?
I'm not touching that. Ooh, wait, is this
a lever.
What is that? Oh, it's a cigarette. Cigarettes clipped to the table.
Oh, my God. That's intense. Look at this. More drugs. This drug cartel goes deeper than we thought.
Yeah, it's an entire town.
It's connected to this, which is somehow connected to the Illuminati. This is how
Illuminati.
It all gets down there.
It's in his left eye.
I can't believe.
All right, I moved this switch. What did it do?
I think it probably opened up every jail cell.
Oh, fuck. As well as the one that worked. Okay, I'm getting my magnum ready.
Looks secure.
Okay.
Move out. Ammo. Got it.
I follow you.
Secure? Good.
Secure. Go.
Careful. Back up. Back up. Back up. We don't know what's past this door. Alright, go.
Following.
Stay still. Everything's broken. The world has just unleashed hell. Reload and fall back. Hold up.
I got your corners.
I'm ready.
Alright, follow me.
I have
following
hair.
Looking left.
Hold up. Hold up.
Alright. Alright.
Shoot his knees.
Alright, she's dead.
Bullet to the knee. Always works. Shot down so many adventurers because of that.
Alright, magnum ready.
Alright, hold up, hold up. Stay right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna check out this place. The world is definitely quite different.
Yes, most certainly. Just because we flip a switch.
Alright, it's probably this way, but we're not going to go that way. Let's go upstairs, check it out, see what's up there. Because if anything's changed, everything could have changed. Looks secure.
Which way did you exit? Left or right, when you first got up here?
Right. Seems fine, we're good. Head back there.
Going back down. The safe way. Were these firearms previously in?
Now, because you got a magnum and whatnot, I want you to stand right around here and keep an eye on this area. Because I'm going to go in there and I'm going to start shooting them, alright?
Okay.
He's behind me, rather, but I'm going to just ignore
I like how the dynamic music just stopped.
I think he's going to bust through this door.
Chris?
What?
Go away for a moment. Maybe I'm just curious. Does this look like some abstract piece of artwork that, like, a baseball player is throwing a pitch in a ball? A blood? Right here. A blood. Does it look like a baseball player? You know what I mean?
No.
You have no creative insight whatsoever. Can't even look at a cloud.
You bastard. Alright. So here's what I think is going to happen here. And I'm pretty sure you're going to be screwed as well to an extent, but I don't know. Just stay there. Okay. So what I think's going to happen is he's behind here, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go that way. He's going to bust this door open, chase me down that way. I think it's going to be a legit Sawman.
Is
the
it
one
gonna
that
be?
Simon wouldn't be able to fight. And then I think we're all going to be screwed, okay?
Yeah,
all
right. Can you see down the end? Wait, hold on. Don't go down
there. There's a left turn, basically, right after this room.
Oh. So he's going to break up. He's going to follow you.
I have no idea. Something's going to go down. And it's going to go
down.
Okay,
let me go up the stairs and look down, at least. Man, that man with his own head blown off his own.
What do you mean look down? Are you going to look down from there and make sure I'm safe?
Yeah.
I don't know. You're not going to be able to see anything.
Yeah, that's the point.
Okay. All right, you ready?
Well, I don't want to do a complete 180.
I'm in the room. It seems secure. I think everything's looking okay. I see the saw, man. I see him. It's a normal one.
Okay.
Two of the magnum bullets. I missed two of them. Reloading. He's right behind me.
Oh.
He's right behind me.
Oh, fuck. I fell down the hole.
Fall down the hole. He's right behind me. Get out of there. Get out of there.
I don't worry.
We did
deceased.
It. We did it legit.
Legitimate half.
Yeah. Well played. That went pretty smooth, actually.
Touché. We're professionals for one moment. We didn't take
hold
shit.
Hold up. We're going to check most of my guns. Alright. I got Magnum. We're going to go. Maybe I should use my VP because I feel like it's not as good as a Magnum. But it's not good enough to actually care about, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to hold on to this. Alright. That seems okay. There's a sign here.
It says
Nature Reserve, I think.
Doctor Laboratory, there are giants behind.
It says Doss's Nature Reserve. Doss's Nature Reserve.
Doss Giants. Yeah.
Gotta get this Frost Giants.
How to find out what the hell. I think it's because you use that.
Did it fail?
No. I was just thinking. Actually, I'm surprised I disconnected and still kept my jump. Boy, nope.
It's very dark here. I'm not feeling very secure.
What's going on? Oh, nothing. For some odd reason, left foot's being held down.
I don't know.
This is very... Whoa, nature. I didn't know nature could do that. Sharp left angle corner right there.
Exactly. Well, I think this is a park of some sort, but I'm not quite sure why.
This is my odd park. This is why we preserved it. Nature's
oh,
scary.
Yeah, it's a preserve. Never mind. No, no. Bloody chains. That seems like something that you
bloody
would preserve
chains.
Stuff with.
Oh. Yeah,
pick up these guns, because I can't.
Six apple bullets.
The door's chained up. Won't open. Why? I bet you we have to go back.
For what? There's nothing back then.
To kill what spawned.
Oh, with this rifle?
Probably.
Because it carries the keys. Whatever it is. Reading. Friendly reading slender.
I don't see
Jack.
Is it possible to go back? I've never really tested that. No, it doesn't.
Okay, so our answer is inside this room, apparently. I mean, area. I don't know video games. Looking.
I don't know. There must be something. Something we're not thinking about.
There was a path to the right there. I mean,
was there?
Yeah. That did look like a path. I'm not going to confirm it, that it has been. Yeah, it's definitely a path.
Oh, okay.
The fuck's that?
What is what?
Oh, never mind. It's my odd lighting. Because I'm seeing, like, red bushes.
Oh, yeah, the crazy lighting you got.
Oh, man, now it's becoming rainbow down here. Shit's going to hit the fan. Look at that.
It's a large open world.
I wish I could screenshot this and post it up.
I think you could print screen it, and then later on, I guess, put in paint.
Well, I put print screened. Well, hold on. Let me make sure this actually worked. Cause I'm... No, it took a print screen of the freaking...
What?
Took a print screen of the actual desktop.
How the hell did you print screen the desktop while in the game?
Whoa, what the fuck's that?
Red. There's another one. I don't know where it's at. There's like a fire chamber thing up there.
You did?
I don't know. No, I'm okay still. Everything's fine here.
I'm right behind you. I know what you mean, but it's just
Hold up. Let's kind of keep.
Oh, I see
our
what you're
backs
talking.
Covered.
What the fuck's that?
I don't know. It's
oh, it's a chainsaw guy.
What?
He's coming our way. He's coming our way, Chris.
Okay. Fought the real chainsaw guy like this. You think he's tough enough to bite me?
Well, I saw someone dancing in red and blue and orange and green.
Well, I guess your glitch saved us.
Chris, stop moving.
There's a log cabin.
Remember those
point-and-click
mysteries we were playing? What was the four primary colors they used?
What?
Yellow, red, blue, and green. Obviously, the people who made those point-and-click games worked on Cry Fair.
Totally reasonable.
Mm-hmm.
We've got an adventure like throughout the entire map here. I don't want to get near the cabin, though. Let's head back here.
Wait, there's two cabins.
I know. I don't want to get near either of them. Not until we have to, you know, last minute. Because the cabins seem like the answer, you know? I want to go near this fire thing.
Fire thing.
In the sky.
Wait, those things floating there? Yeah. I wholeheartedly agree, but I don't know if they're fire. Oh, they are.
They're fire. This is a monster.
Why is it a monster always spawning every time I look at the damn thing with the scope?
I don't know.
Every time I look up there. Oh, there's another chainsaw guy coming.
Where?
The way I'm looking.
Oh, crap. This gun doesn't have any bullets.
Oh, fuck. Reloading.
Crap, yeah, I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Shoot him. Get out of there.
Oh.
Oh, my God, Aven. You let us lose all of our weapons. You can move when you're reloading. What the hell's wrong with you?
I did move when I was reloading.
You didn't try hard enough. You could have run.
I shot one shot, and apparently it was enough.
Now we got nothing to use,
Whoa,
Aven.
I have a shotgun.
Now we have nothing to use. We're going to die. We're all going to die.
Shotgun.
It's all your fault, Aven. Because you didn't try hard enough. I don't know what the hell we're going to do.
Honest guy, Chris. That place looked like a Wonderland.
At least you could see stuff in there. I couldn't.
Well, I told you. We both get one. Just make it simple.
Alright, we put this to 3. How much ammo does it have? Not that much.
It has 5 shots.
I don't think we're gonna make it. I don't think we could take them out. We don't even have melee weapons anymore.
I know this. Well, we can take out the mob.
Alright, let's go to the cabin then. Let's go to the cabin. We can't survive out in the wilderness.
Well, there's chainsaw guys out there, obviously.
Yeah.
So we'll take our steps.
We'll go to the cabin, because it's got light.
Yeah, well, right next to that cabin.
Alright, careful, careful, go. I took way too many bullets. There's another one out here. Alright, the chainsaw guy should be somewhere nearby.
Wait, stop. Stop. That cabin's straight ahead. So he should be right behind it. Yeah, he's right behind it. Well, yeah, he's coming.
I can see him.
He's coming. He's coming.
Crap, crap. God, this rifle takes so freaking long.
Yes, and you now understand what the fuck I'm talking about. You're like, oh,
I still got away from him.
Don't freaking know.
I still got away from him, Aven. I still got away from him.
He was only about 2-3 meters away from me.
I got away from him, Aven. I survived.
So let's take out the second chainsaw guy. Now if we head back towards the fire pit.
No, why would you go to the fire?
Because
the camp here. Door shut. Alright, so there's the key open. That's where we need to go at the end.
Okay, okay. Well, just you're getting close to the chainsaw guy.
Alright, where's he at?
He's gonna spawn again down there by the second cabin. And he only spawned when we were next to the fire.
I see a saw guy.
Yeah, he's coming.
God dang it. I've zoomed in. He never zooms out.
Nope.
Nearly as fast as he's supposed to.
Nope.
Like, no human would be stuck to it like that.
Okay.
Alright, well, I'm down to 4-5 shotgun bullets, and that's that.
I only used my handgun.
There's a third one. It's to the left here. That's what it sounds like.
Well, I don't see anything. I mean, right now, all these objects are pretty colorful, so, you know, it's like day for me. Well,
ammo.
We should probably take everything. I wanted that rifle, but I was...
Yeah, I wasn't sure. You said everything, so I was very conflicted.
Okay, we're cool.
That's just like a normal rifle, though.
Yeah.
Like...
Yes, I know. I like it.
Alright, now... It's a bit hard to use, though. I don't know why, because it's like it used to be different.
Oh, but slightly. It's very powerful.
Yes, it is. Alright, let's go to the other cabin.
Well, so far I'm not seeing anything. I'm seeing miles ahead of you. Let me just say I can see the ground. And it's very colorful. Like, I'm gonna notice you. That morphine's really kicking in now.
It's one down. Two down. There's a third one in the background right there to the right.
I missed the morphine.
God, there are a lot of them. There's another one still. I still hear it.
No, they...
Wait,
stop moving. Alright, yeah, it's coming.
Ah!
I saw him standing. It was literally standing right behind a tree, and its arms were just sticking out. And it's like...
Alright. Okay, here's the other ammo spot.
And a family portrait. Fuck out of my way! I'm tired of this shit.
It's an injector. You can take that one.
We got the exit key. Exit key.
Wait, did I get the exit key? No, I didn't. Let me get one. I got one. Now, we could leave and leave it all behind, or we could investigate the floating fire.
I don't know about that floating fire. I mean, yeah, let's go to the floating fire.
Let's be very careful, because we know that this place is dangerous still.
What? Well, yeah, because
there could
spawn.
Be ammo on the ground, too. You know, that's the other bonus here. Or there could not be, and we use all our weapons, and we die. Wait, I didn't see the fire, actually.
You can tripwire events.
There's another one. Somewhere.
No, when they die, they still...
I know, but we can't trust that there's, like... We gotta keep suspicious about that. I don't see floating fire anymore.
It's still there. I see it. Like I said, it's practically there.
Oh, it's behind me.
No, it's just like a glitch. When we go in woods like this.
I think it's just like the darkness and then the adjustment that you have. I can't see the fire, though.
It's right up here. Right above me.
It's right here?
It's right above me.
There's another one, though, that I saw. There was like two pillars of fire.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but it's not.
Alright, well, whatever.
I think it's supposed to be on the ground or something.
Alright, we did it. Let's get the hell out.
Wait, which way are you going? We're going to those double doors that are on the ground.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Now hold up there. Let me just check out all of the ammo.
What's wrong with your police badge? It looks like it says poles.
I work for the poles, don't you?
And it's also very, very horribly rasterized.
Is it Polis with an I?
No, it's just P-O-L-E-S.
Polis.
No, Polis. Poles. P-O-L-E-S. Poles. Easter egg. The server is back. Secure.
It's secured?
It's back secure.
Back secure? I don't even know what that means.
V-A-C. Secure. This server is back secure.
Oh, maybe it's like a backup. It's the backup file. That might be why you keep your ammo. And all that.
Yeah. Wait, what the fuck is this?
There's a hammer on the ground if you want to go fight something hand-to-hand with a massive, slow-moving mallet.
Nothing, man, I have.
I don't know about that. Oh my god.
How does it feel?
I took all the ammo. You idiot.
Okay.
I died a little inside there. I don't know why you would do that. I got 3 clips.
Hey, look, there's a syringe here. How much health do you have?
You take it. You're gonna die.
I'm gonna die. What? No, wait. Let me just do this all majorly retarded.
There's not an awful. I've got bullets, but they're like half of my entire magazine. So I'm like, not really feeling like using them, you know what I mean? Because out of the fear of like having to reload.
Yeah. Well, you can reload the shotgun, can you?
Yeah, I can reload the shotgun. The shotgun's not that bad.
Because of the gifts. That's a big chamber. They gave up.
This seems pretty crazy.
A lot of ammo.
What's in here?
In a big area.
They definitely gave me a lot of machine gun. Never mind. There's a lot more ammo. There's a VP here too.
Oh, don't tell me.
Which I don't even have anymore, so.
You're talking, it's right here on the ground.
I don't
need a syringe.
My spaces are full. You go ahead and take them.
Yeah. Was it ammo for the VP?
No, the VPs were the ammo, I guess. They're just 2 guns.
Fucking don't look at the gun. Shoot!
What?
He was looking at.
I'd be careful. I'm not in there anymore. Switching to a gun that I don't use normally so I can waste useless bullets. Okay, never mind. All of my guns are basically where they need to be.
Holy shit, there's an army of them. Reloading.
Oh my god.
Reloading. 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 Reloading.
Fall back.
Reloading.
Fall back. You got this.
I'm not wasting my time. This was only one round.
I never was a big fan of 3 burst.
Yeah, burst fire was
kind of crappy due to the recoil. Yeah. Hold up. Right in the face. Alright, we got this. This is going pretty smooth, actually. Like, this isn't a bad playthrough this time, right? Holy crap, you got the mallet?
You don't say. Oh, what?
What?
I thunderbolted forward for some bad reason. I have a mallet. Conveniently. We Let me just. Okay, there we go. Fucking smart.
Block. I got a Ruger.
A Ruger?
I can't pick up any of these guns. You want these?
Sure. Yes.
We have too many weapons. I think we're at the end. I wonder if we're at the doctor's place yet. I don't know. Like, we were at the doctor's place and apparently missed him, and then I'd assume Simon killed him, but apparently not. Good God, what are you doing down there? Like, sorting each bullet?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah. Useless. Very, very useless.
Alright,
Was that double door down there? Locked?
What double door? Oh, yeah, no, it wasn't even a door as far as I could tell.
Oh, man, this is dark.
It's really large here. I hope there's a fence.
It's like, yeah, this is like Slenderman game right now.
Let's go to the left of the fence. First rule of scoping an area is scope the area first. Then go into the place. Alright, ready?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, into more woods. I hope it turns like day in there. It really is me. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. You type in that, connector.
You got your stuff?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright then. The fence led to nowhere.
No, it's boxing us in. It's actually leading us somewhere.
Oh my God, is this the doctor's house?
Holy shit.
This rich mother... Let's go kill this bastard.
Kill him in his sleep.
Look at this fancy car. Break his windows. And then put a freaking fire hose right through it.
You saw that.
Yes, of course I saw that. That's why I don't park in front of fire hydrants. I would have totally... I felt like... A part of me felt like, was there like trouble for that? And then another part of me was like, that bastard deserved it.
At first I was like, yeah, it's one of those things you should consider when parking.
Yeah.
Because I have some...
Oh, crap, Simon's here? Yeah. He wants some drugs.
You just walked past the door, and then it opened, and I believe he was here for you, but he's mistaken me for you. I'm reloading, and he's going to hit me hard.
So stay back. Stay far back.
I'm just going to run in the circle, because so far I've noticed, like, he hits hard. It's not completely hard, but he takes away 1/3 of your health.
He's like running around like one of those crazy axe people that looks like a bird.
I ain't playing your game, Simon. I'm playing the game. You get the hell down right now. Oh crap, I gotta save you. I'm slow.
But Chris. But I am.
I'm gonna save you. Don't you give up on me. I gotta save Simon now.
Fuck.
I don't know CPR. What? Did you respawn?
Yes.
Are you serious? The last second. As soon as you were up, the animation just was too long.
I don't know, but also I couldn't move afterwards. I was like, fuck it.
So what? You don't have anything?
No, I have more than I did last. I'm good.
Would they give you more stuff?
No. The classic shotgun.
I got 3 bullets here, so let me just... Salute. Alright, let me just make sure I've got a gun that'll replace.
But I like how you got on the porch. You just did this. And the door kicked open. And he just went straight for me.
He was like, which one of you bastards did it? It's you, obviously. Okay, I got one. I'm really low on crap right now. Put some of this in here. Alright.
Oh, I'm so ready. Das Boot. We've been training for this house operation going to the person's house.
I think Simon. Look at this weed. Weed everywhere.
Oh.
Look at it. There's 2 over
there.
Shut
the fuck up. We're in a mission. We've been prepped for this.
No, we gotta book the guy first. We have to make sure his house is, you know.
Doctor stuff. Even though they're not present.
We've got to write this down. You know, we've got to document everything. This you can't just break down and take out a perp. You have to have paperwork.
You know, Chris, this is a really nice house.
I know. This bastard's rich. He's been living off of Simon's woes.
Yeah.
Where isn't are
that
you?
Like, wait, isn't that like every doctor?
Pretty much. All right, hold up. All right, ready? All right,
yeah,
three,
door's clipping. Let's do this.
Two. One. Don't get in there. Okay, first, wait.
If we knew Simon was in this situation, if we had stopped the doctor in any way, maybe we could have prevented the death of our colleagues or Simon's suicide. Now we know, though, how to prevent more of this from happening in the future.
You see that black one flash.
See, what I like here, though, is that it actually had only two people in it.
What do you mean? Oh. It was just like four where they all just bum rush in.
It's just four of them. They're just like pouring in there like, what's happening? What's happening? Kill everyone. It's like the back one shoots the doctor. No one's sure who did what, so then they start shooting at each other.
I was about to say, like, what? How would you feel if there was like, I was playing with like four people, and there's just a two-person cutscene?
It's like two of us kill each other to get to the doctor.
Your question: who are the two that sucked hard, so hardcore that they're not there?
Exactly. I wanted to like. I was hoping like the door would open and then we'd see the doctor for just a moment. And I was like, shoot him before he gets a chance to put his hands up. What the hell? What the hell is that? Oh, there we go. Ending 7 again.